Kathleen Stock, Professor Kathleen Stock, they tried to ban her from Oxford from speaking. The university honchos came and said, that's not what we're about. I'm not going to cop this cancellation of people. We should be open to all views. She turned up, she spoke. The reports I read, kosher, she had a standing ovation. Still had protesters, still trans activists gluing themselves to the floor. I keep saying, I hope this is the pushback.
Mm. It does feel like a little bit of a sea change. I wouldn't put the cart before the horse because mm-hmm. there's so many people being cancelled every day on this issue. But, you know, this is one of the most esteemed debating chambers in the world and just a long tradition that they sit on top of at Oxford. So, you know, good on them for letting her speak. And apparently, as you say, there was a standing ovation because she's giving voice to something that actually is a mainstream position. And I think this issue has just been activated mm-hmm. by the fringes, so much so, and there's a disproportionate amount of coverage and support for it across all the power structures mm-hmm. that's out of step with where 80% probably of the people stand on this issue. So maybe this is a signal of a little bit of a turning tide.
And super funds and others require it of companies, and then companies have policies that undergird.